sauce, too much sauce.
Right, you ready to go racing?
Yeah.
Come on, then, let's go. Welcome back to the vlog. It's Saturday here at the Revo British Championship and we're at the infamous Foxhills. This is our home track, so we're all looking forward to it. Both the boys have been out last weekend testing and they've made great progress on their bike, so fingers crossed we're hoping for a good weekend this weekend. You know, maybe break into that top 20, which is what we're definitely after and think they're both capable of. But as you can see, track's looking pretty cool. They've got a lot of diggers on it at the moment, prepping it for tomorrow, but We're nearing a fair. They're going to lay a lot of water down tonight because obviously we've had heavy rain this week, so it's been a bit of a sketchy on how to prep the track. But I think they're going to put some heavy water down tonight as the weather's supposed to be pretty good tomorrow night, so it should lead to some good racing. Obviously Jeffrey Herlings is here, so everyone's excited about that, which I am as well. It's going to be cool to see him race because I haven't seen him race. I think it was Hawksville actually, international. So that's going to be pretty cool to see him on hard packs. He's back in. He looks like he's back on form, so that's going to be good. But yeah, enjoy the vlog. Make sure you like and subscribe and check out the merch at tmsmedia.uk.
Oh no!
Everyone says that when I turn up.
Yeah, no.
It's just, oh my gosh, my favourite cameraman.
It's not because of the camera, it's because of you.
Why? No exposure. Look at this piece of shit bike. No exposure. Yeah. How you doing, right?
Yeah, good, good.
Tracks looking forward to it?
Yeah.
You want to send your kid yet?
Hey?
You want to send your kid yet? Or is he not letting you near his van?
Who?
Oh, Jeffrey.
Oh, wow.
Your brother. From another mother.
People have been getting the mistake of coming out wrestling for my autograph, so.
You had a mutual track?
Like the what?
Do you like the track?
Why can't I hear you? You got like.
I don't know. I don't know. I've put subtitles on this.
The track. Yeah, the track's alright. It's. They've changed it a little bit so it's a lot faster than normal. Normally, I think last year it was like rained a bit and then it was ripped really deep and it went really rutty and tight, whereas now it's like opened up a bit.
Yeah.
And now it's a lot more
flowing though. Like,
yeah, so.
Yeah, I noticed that with they've got the old back hill where you just jump all the way up there after the middle bit, which is quite nice.
Yeah. No, well, I had a good day here last year. I think I was 5th or 6th overall. So.
Yeah.
But it's all on that start. But luckily now we're all sorted with the start and everything. It'll be a good day, I think.
Well, Ling there on point, wasn't it?
Yeah. Oh, it's so easy now with the start.
Yeah.
Just hold the throttle open and dump the clutch, and the bike's doing all the work for me. So.
Any new sponsors jumped on board?
It's been quite positive with that. I've had a few people jump on board, like not wanting advertisement or anything, and then, you know, I've had a couple, hopefully this next week I'll have a title sponsor, so
looking
forward to seeing if that will come through.
You've got two-man team today as well.
Two what?
Two-man team today as well.
Yeah.
Factory.
Factory.
Well, made backup because of the comments.
Probably do with a third person, really.
Yeah.
But Jamie's trying to be the trainer, but he's struggling, I think. I don't know what it is.
You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make it drinking, can you?
Exactly. Exactly. It's all on you now.
Yeah. Nah, it'll be good. We'll have a good day.
Have a good one.
Thank you, mate.
Get what, Jamie? Spill the beans.
He just told me he's behind me, turn your bikes. And Lee, turn your bikes.
If you go faster.
Do what?
I
don't believe that for 1 second.
No, that's what he said. I've got witnesses, three witnesses,
alright. How you feeling, are you good?
Yeah, good man, you?
Yeah, that's good. Happy to be on hard pack, actual hard pack?
Yeah. No, today should be good. I haven't seen the track this morning yet, but we're going to go for a track walk here in 20 minutes or so, and then are we good to go, but yeah.
Yeah.
Feeling good.
You happy with the changes you made on the bike?
Yeah, no, last weekend was good. Obviously, spent a lot of time with Carl Anderson.
Yeah.
Made a lot of changes on the Sunday, especially. And then it was good just to ride this bike, obviously, yeah, not at a race too, so.
And you, a different bend on the bars as well?
Yeah, so changed bars.
Is that a higher rise, or was that?
Higher rise, yeah. Higher bars. I'd always run quite a low bend on other brands, but obviously these feel better on the Honda, so. Yeah, and then change the shock, change quite a lot in the fork. So, yeah. Well,
definitely in a better position than what you have been in previous weeks.
Yeah,
so,
no, 100%.
Sweet. So. Okay. Have a good one, mate.
Cheers, dude.
Morning. Always a joy to see you, innit?
Morning. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? I'm just keeping guard of these,
though. Oh, just keeping around the key.
Your work last night, wasn't it?
That's or it.
Was it?
I baked all of these.
Oh, yeah. You would say that. Yeah.
How you feeling? Are you good?
Yeah, all good, no complaints.
Looking forward to it?
Yeah, Foxhill's mid track.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Yeah, weather's right at the moment, so.
And the best Indian you ever had last night.
Yeah, it was right, wasn't it? No chaos whatsoever.
Service with a smile.
No chaos at all.
Maybe you're lucky, you didn't get any curry spilt on you, it was only me.
Yeah, and just mint sauce or something, wasn't it?
Yeah, a bit of mint sauce, wasn't it?
He was loving it. Couldn't wait to get out of there.
So this is a race day with the new ignition, suspension changes, sprocket changes.
Yeah, so try that. I reckon we'll be better. So
100%.
Looking forward to it. See what happens.
Yeah, definitely. You're gonna try and follow Brad again in qualifying. Tag along.
Yeah, try and tag on to someone, get a bit of a lap in.
Yeah.
I know my way around her as well, so I think I could do a lap on my own as well. So it doesn't really matter if I don't.
Good results previously. Yeah.
Yeah, probably one of the best. Tracks,
oh really?
Really,
oh so. Nice.
Looking forward to it, I think.
Yeah, sweet. Have a good one.
Thank you.
Hello.
Yeah. Hey, Joe.
Hi.
Come on in. Bit of information for the vlog. Who are you and what are you doing here?
Hello. my name's Adam. I'm always developing. So, myself, motocross rider myself. Ridden since I was like 4 or 5. So, just love the motocross game. Now I have the pleasure of training motocross athletes for strength and conditioning.
Sweet.
So I run an academy in Bristol. We have good team down there in Bristol. Bristol massive.
Yeah. Gangstars.
Ganged up down there. So I've been at the AMCA for the last few years with my team, and yeah, we're kind of coming into the British today with Ultimate Wheels. Really looking forward to helping the boys prepare for the racing. So we've been speaking about nutrition prior to the race, so just fueling the body up. We'll get them warmed up today. Also do sports massage and taping, so try and work the arms, as the boys have been struggling with arm pump a little bit, so hopefully nutrition, hydration will help that as well.
Yeah.
Good warm up, a little bit of massage on those forearms.
Yeah.
And we'll be ready to rock.
So if anyone wants to get in touch then to get some of your training, where do they hit
you? Yes, mate. Instagram, allsdeveloping_41, or just my website, www.allsdeveloping.co.uk.
Lovely.
Woo!
How are you getting, mate?
Yes, mate.
They did wear it.
So yesterday I thought dust. Now I'm thinking moist.
Nice
tack. Mildly moist, I'd call it.
I'm glad we're not at first.
Yeah. First time.
Yeah.
And we got a lovely puddle just before.
They definitely put more water on it. Why didn't they do that yesterday?
So get nice and wet and then go into the dust.
Yeah.
Cake it.
Straight off the start line though.
Yeah. Lost my head.
Ran out of talent. I decided to run with it instead of kickstarting it.
Sprint training. Just keeping the fitness going. Cool.
You get injured now, sliding down an hill.
Right, boys, I'll look away.
Yeah, you do it, and if you fall down, the rest of us go.
MX1 backup's coming in.
Yeah.
That's why Adam's got a rider.
I'm about to say that. Adam comes as a trainer, ends up riding. Oh, shit.
Oh. This is what you need for the vlog, the slides.
Oh my god, I never put my walking shoes on either. If you two are flat over there, you're pussies.
Hey?
Land where that yellow thing is and just hold it tight with the foot out.
Run down there as fast as you can, we'll see how hard you can breathe.
Oh yeah, that's a test.
brakes.
Leg back, push your left hand right leg down a bit, push the opposite hip down towards the floor. Nice outer thigh stretch.
I just thought, if I leave there,
something.
No, he's getting out
there.
No,
you're on it,
you're on it.
You're not going quiet.
What's this pretend vlog channel?
You're on the vlog.
No, this is, I don't give you that.
This is no, I'll bank for my he'll be blank, take the please. <piece, laughs>
Can't be it.
Fuck. Can, does his head fit?
He asked really politely, so I put the wide lens on. Going in. You gotta give us some good content, mate.
You're going quiet now.
I'm always going quiet on camera.
You said you were gonna give it the big one.
Mate, I've been on quiet on camera with you many times.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll leave it at that one then.
Done, well, a few of the laps got me. I was first onto the board, and then someone on a Honda just started to drive in the side of me on the corner before the, like, where the timing starts.
Yeah.
So that just ruined my first lap.
Yeah.
I don't know why they did that. Everyone was going to go for a fast lap.
Yeah.
And then another lap, I hit neutral. Did you see it?
Yeah.
I hit neutral on that cable top. I think there's a bit of mud on the, like,
on
the foot peg. And then it, like, just clicked it into neutral, which is a bit scary. But I got a few in at the end, but I didn't really manage to get one in at the start because of, well.
Yeah, but you weren't far off it. It was only like a second off of like six riders in front of you.
I pumped up a bit, but I think it was because after all those few incidents happened, I was just like,
yeah, when it burned
like,
it tight.
What the hell's going on?
Yeah.
But one of them.
Yeah.
Two races coming up, so just look forward to them.
Sweet. How's it going?
Yeah, not bad. Pretty severe on front, so
really?
We're on the massage and now to get it out, but
you look more comfortable than you have been recently,
yeah,
though.
No, track's good, bike feels good. I made a few big clicker changes during the practice, which will probably help for the races, but
yeah.
If we can get this on pump under control, we'll be all good.
Yeah. Track, you like it?
Yeah, track's good. Track's grippy, bloody. The ruts are like, they're deep, but they're not like, not really edgy or anything, so
no.
The track's brutal. If you get a good flow, it's gonna be a good day.
Good luck, mate.
Cool.
Good job, mate. Alright?
Yeah, alright.
17th or 18th for summer with Trent Gore, but I never got the lap I wanted in. So.
No. No. I see the one when you're on a heater, after you went through the valley for the first time, you had to go outside the main line because someone was there.
Yeah, no, I think I got three lap times and they're all exactly the same, but I better not mention names, but there was someone always there who was spoiling it for us, so
yeah.
At the end of the day, that's how quality goes sometimes, so
yeah.
It's not going to affect
but me. With 18th, you still got that option still on the inside of the box?
I'll be inside the box, just when I get off that gate, I'm going to have to...
You're going to have to, yeah, 100%.
Yeah, it'll be fine. It's qualifying, isn't it? It's just a gate pick is quite crucial here, but at the end of the day, I've made my bed now, I've got to sleep in it. Yeah. So.
What about the track? Did you enjoy the track?
Yeah. It was weird because it's like, obviously, I had a lot of water on and there's been a few glasses going up, so it's dead grippy. So it's one of them ones where you break and then you realise, hang on,
you need to go a little bit more, yeah.
So, but should practice it more and then I'd be better on it. But,
like you said, it's different in the race, isn't it?
Yeah, I got fifth or sixth here last year, so if I can just get out of the gate and do the same again.
Yeah, sweet. Good luck, mate. You lumbering other people on it, dude.
Yeah, Jim is happy now, he's got food.
Oh, I noticed that, it's all women around. Turn up now, food fat boy. Food like that.
It's lovely.
Factory, isn't it?
It's all gone, mate. It's all gone. Num.
About time you two done something, and all.
That's a bit.
Yeah,
that's
our only bit for the year.
Yeah.
Believe your law.
What?
So that's it, another vlog done. As you can see, I'm not at the track. Obviously, due to the reasons mentioned at the start of the vlog, you know, RHL and their whole team wanted everyone off the site as quick as possible for obvious reasons. So, you know, it didn't seem appropriate hanging around and doing this type of thing. So, you know, we all packed up and did the best we could to be as quick as possible to get off site, you know. But yeah, overall, obviously, you know, the day wasn't great. It didn't end well, put it that way. But you know, the boys felt more comfortable. Well, Louis certainly felt more comfortable. He definitely made steps in the right direction, which was really good for us. You know, that's what we wanted, and you could see he felt more confident in himself, more confident in his ability, which is you can't ask much more. And he was in the points. He was, I think, he's in 18th or 19th. With like two laps to go, and then had a massive moment. And he had to chill out then for the last sort of two laps. I think he pumped up a little bit because he was hanging on for dear life. And it ended up getting 22nd, I think it was. Luke, unfortunately, he, the start of the race, he looked good. He, you know, I always thought, wow, he's definitely improved. Kaz Suspension obviously done a great job with his bike the other weekend. But he just struggled with arm pump. He's like, his arms are that bad, it's mental. Like, he come off from qualifying after a few laps, and you'd think he'd done a 45-minute moto. So there's something just not quite right there, or that needs working on, needs addressing, because, you know, obviously, as most of you people watching this are racers, and you can't ride with arm pump, and he's dealing with like massive arm pump from like lap two, and you know, the rest of the race is then just a big struggle, which is, you know, really unfortunate. Brad, he done well. He had an 11th, which could have been a lot better, but he was having trouble with his front brake, and when they put the bike back together, I think they didn't tighten the front brake up quite enough, so it went loose. So every time he was going, it was just flapping up and down, which is obviously a nightmare for on a track like that. You need your front brake, and he was missing it quite a lot because it would go up or it would go down. So yeah, but he still got P11, which is obviously still a solid result. But yeah, like I say, that is the end of the vlog. And it was we weren't even going to show if we were going to pull it out, you know, because obviously we felt so bad for Simon and his family, and you know, myself, I'm a photographer, and you know, I'm with all these guys all the time, and I was with Simon as well that day, talking to him like we always do. So it was a very strange and very surreal feeling to have that and to leave a meeting on that note. But I hope you all did enjoy the vlog that I did do. But yeah, just like I say, thoughts condolences go out to Simon Mitchell, Simon Mitchell's friends and family, and yeah, until next time.